Hello, Alexander. This video is about your chip standalones. Look, this is your first chip on my testing adapter. My advice, the first install chip on your lens mount with help double-sided adhesive tape, as I do when I check in the chip. Look, professional caliber. Double-sided adhesive tape and chip. Maybe for your lens mount don't need this special plate for installing chip on your mount. But I think this plate is don't need. And then when you're installing chip on double-sided adhesive tape, install lens mount with chip in your camera. If your camera shows the aperture 14, chip install it correctly. I pre-programmed focal length is 24 mm, aperture 14, and focus trap mode is off. Then reinstall lens mount with chip out on your camera. Mark the borders of the chip. Remove chip. Remove double-sided adhesive tape. Degrease all surfaces and install chip with help super glue gel. Chip number one. And the spare chip with the same data. Look, camera don't show the aperture. If your camera don't show the aperture, remove lens mount and move from left or from right. Look. Little move from caliber and installing into the camera. Look, camera shows the aperture. This chip is pre-programmed as same as first. Now I'll package in your chips and go to the short trip to Hungary and send in your chips to you. Thank you for your progress and thank you for your attention.